to BSLP Network for All News Local and JCHS. My name is Bethany Harrington, and I'm here reporting on a study being done in Ms. Natasha Buckler's fourth period English class. It's become apparent that the students are studying and researching various writers of the Romantic era, and we are lucky enough to have one here today. Please welcome Lord Byron.
Hello, Ms. Harrington. Glad to be here today.
Nice to have you here. How have you been?
Pretty well.
I'm good. Nice to know. So tell me a little bit about your childhood, Ben, and where were you born, and, you know.
Well, I was born in London, England, in the month of January, on the day number 2, 1788.
Nice to know. And can you tell me about any experiences that occurred in your childhood that made influence who you are today?
Well, I had a very rough childhood, but, you know, I think it shaped me into a very, very interesting and culturally diverse person.
Nice to know. That's really nice to know. Can you tell me about some of your famous works or anything that you've written in particular?
Yes. My favorite, Walks My Beauty in the Night.
And what's that about exactly?
Well, it's a love poem, like most of mine are, and I actually wrote it about a lover, mm-hmm. one of my lovers, that has created quite a controversy among readers.
Why is that?
Well, you know, many have questioned whether I am gay or straight, and I will keep that a mystery this time. Mm-hmm. Because, you know, I just think that adds to the,
mm-hmm.
to the
I understand.
Work.
Mm-hmm. That's nice to know. There have been lots of rumors about you having many lovers. How many lovers would you say that you've had over the course of your lifetime?
Too many to pinpoint a number, but I would have to say over 200.
Does that make you fear for any diseases? I mean, I'm sure that medicine wasn't as developed and as advanced at that time. Did you experience anything? AIDS, syphilis, gonorrhea?
Yes, I have quite a few diseases.
Pubic lines, perhaps?
Maybe. Yeah, we won't discuss that, though.
Oh, nice to know. Well, it's been nice speaking to you. And we happen to have a few of your lovers here today with another one of our reporters. To you, Lizzie.
Thank you, Bethany. I'm here with two of Lord Byron's former lovers, Wendy and Jezebel.
Now, we are together right now. You mean currently. Together right now. We've been together now. I got him wrapped around my finger right now.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Wendy. Are you okay? Well, okay, so how has your experience been with Lord Byron?
Byron, he broke my heart, but I still love you. I still love you, see, Byron? I still love you. Byron.
Hello, Jezebel. Since you are currently in a relationship with Lord Byron, how's that been going?
Oh, it's been going real good. You know, we've been together for 3 months, and but he don't give me something, though. We went to the health department next to after the rid of it. Well, he got you cannot get rid of, but he is just so smooth. You know, he's a poet, and he just talks to me and makes me so hot.
Well, we have a surprise guest today, Alexis, which is Lord Byron's half-sister. Bring Alexis out.
Hello, Alexis. Is it true that you're currently having sexual relations with your half-brother, Lord Byron?
Yeah, it is. That's true.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Well, he is my man. And you know what? I just say having all that.
Obviously
he does not.
Want not
to.
If I'm with
Look,
him
let
right
me tell
now.
You, we are together right now. We've been together. You want to take this outside?
Whatever.
We can handle this right now.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
yeah,
we'll go.
Go.
Let's go.
We can handle
this.
We can go.
Oh, my gosh. I'm ready to go. I will kill you. I will get you. Okay. We're going to take this outside. We can take it all outside.
We're going to go.
Let's go outside, Charlie. Come on. Let's go outside.
Thank you, Lacey. This has been a BSLP Network report. Tune in next week for our story on whether or not Jasper County High School students should be allowed to join nudist colonies. Thank you, and come again. Oh my gosh. Stop. Let's shoot me.
Security. Oh.
We'll be back.
can't resist the Byronator.
Call it Pop Bubble Sparks.
Booty, booty, yeah. Booty, booty, rocking everywhere. Booty, 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 rocking everywhere. Booty, 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 rocking everywhere. Rocking everywhere. Rocking everywhere.
I found you, Miss New Booty. Get it together and bring it back to me. Hit the Players Club for about a month or two. Put a hand on it and see what it could. I found you, Miss New Booty. Get it together and bring it back to me. Hit the Players Club for about a month or two. Put a hand on it and see what it could. Get it right, get it right, get it tight. Get it right, get it right,
hey, girl,
get it
come
tight.
On.
Get it right,
pretty girl,
get it right, get it tight. Get it right, get it right, get it tight.
Girl, I don't need you. You need me. Take it off, let it flop, shake it freely. And I don't tell stories, I let them tell themselves. And you ain't gotta sell, girl, to sell itself like nothing else. Yeah, I'm a country boy, but that big city bottom fill me up with joy. Ain't life grand, live it up, Betty. Here go the whisper song, baby, this is us ready. Put it on me.
Thank you, Lacey. This has been a BSLP Network report. Tune in next week for the story on... You're advancing on me now.
Enthusiastically, whatever it is that you do it admirably. And I ain't choose it, that thing chose me.
I can't afford all that expenses. That's why Byron don't buy me nothing.
All the way in this thing. Go! Booty, 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 rocking everywhere. Booty, 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 rocking everywhere. Booty, 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 rocking everywhere. Rocking everywhere. Rocking everywhere.
I found you, Miss New Booty. Get it together and bring it back to me. Hit the Players Club for about a month or two. Put a hand on it and see what it could. I found you, Miss New Booty. Get it together and bring it back to me. Hit the Players Club for about a month or two. Put a hand on it and see what it could. Get it right, get it right, get it tight.
Hi there, how are things? I once was a man, now it's...
She wants to like mutate, okay?
That's nice to know, you're kind of weird. See, yeah.
The plan, meet me over yonder, okay, don't play. I'll bring the whoop whoop, you bring your cookbook and
Alexa. Byron. Alexa. Byron. Alexa. Byron. Alexa. Byron. Alexa. Byron. Alexa. Byron. Alexa. Byron.
Good, good. Booty, 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 rocking everywhere. Booty, booty.